I bet you think that's pretty clever, don't you, boy? Flying on your motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath you drop. You've broken all the mirror, you're turning into something you are not. Don't leave me high, don't leave me dry, don't leave me high, don't leave me dry. They're the ones who hate you when you think you've got the world all sussed out. They're the ones who'll spit at you. You'll be the one screaming out. Don't leave me high. Don't leave me dry. Don't leave me high. It's the best thing that.
Brendan. So, well done to LMA Choir and to Brendan. They have done everything they can. Thanks, Ben. But only one of them can return to sing again next week. The other one will be leaving the competition tonight. That decision lies in the hands of Robbie, Ida, Louis and Simon. I'll ask each of them who they want to send home, as always. In the event of a tie, we go to deadlock. We revert to the public vote. OK. Judges, time for your decisions. Robbie, coming to you first, the name of the act you're sending home.
So, it's an absolute travesty that either of these acts are in the bottom three. It shouldn't be happening. Brendan, you just delivered the performance of a lifetime. Well, I said to you yesterday, that was exactly it. You knocked it out of the park. I believe in you a lot. But LMA are my people. They are my choir. They are my community. And they shouldn't be here. And I love you. And I'm voting for you.
So, Robbie, just for the rules, the act you're sending home, please.
The act that I'm sending home is Brendan tonight.
OK, Louis, I'll come to you next. The name of the act you're sending home.
Yeah, Brendan, I want to make a bit of an apology for you. I don't feel like we've got the songs right, and I will take responsibility for that. You have amazing potential as an artist. You have a gorgeous tone. I've got to stay with my act. I'm sorry, the act that I'm sending home is LMA Choir. Sorry, guys.
Thank you. What a piece. So it's predicted so far, but Simon, coming to you next.
Oh, great.
Name of the act is sending home.
You know what's so difficult here is both of you guys did your best performance so far. Both of you. I'm going to have to send home Brendan.
Thank you. So, Ida, comes down to you. If you opt to send Brendan home, he goes home right now. If you opt to send LMA Choir home, we go to deadlock. So,
this is up to you.
Name of the actor, sending.
This is a tough one because it's almost like you guys have swapped places. Because at the beginning, I wasn't sold on the choir, but each performance they've really delivered and I've grown to love them. And with Brendan, he was my pick of the winner when I first saw him, and somewhere along the line we kind of lost him. But in that performance, he just took charge in the way I've been asking him to take charge. You know, I think that's what we've been missing from you. And you guys, an amazing performance. I think because I truly can't pick a winner, I'm going to have to take it to deadlock. The act I'm going to send home is LMA.
Thank you. Two votes each, which means we go to deadlock. So, the judges have failed to reach a majority verdict, which means they've lost their power to decide, so we're going to refer to the earlier public vote. LMA Choir and Brendan, the act who received the fewest votes. Thank you. The act who received the fewest votes and will be going home tonight is in this envelope here. All right, this is it. LMA Choir and Brendan, the act who received the fewest votes from the public and we're leaving the competition tonight is... LMA Choir. Congratulations, Bren. Oh, let's get you guys round. Steph. I mean, you guys genuinely couldn't have done any more tonight. And last night, we all came off thinking that was a great performance. What's happened?
We give it our absolute all, dear mate, and I couldn't be any prouder than these guys. There's nothing that I changed. I feel like they just smashed everything. They put the heart and souls into it. And for that, I am the proudest shooter right now.